This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is a timeline of the history of New Zealand that includes only events deemed to be of principal importance. For more detailed information, click the year heading or refer to list of years in New Zealand contents 1 Prehistory to 1000 CE 2 Pre-colonial time 1000 to 1839 21 1000 to 1622 17th century 23 18th century 24 early 19th century 1801 1839 3 Colony and Self-Government 1840 to 1946 31 1840s 32 1850s 33 1860s 34 1870s 35 1880s 36 1890s 37 1900s 38 1910s 39 1920s 310 1930s 311 1940 to 1946 4 Full Independence 1947 to 1983 41 1947 to 1949 42 1950s 43 1960s 44 1970s 45 1980s 5 Restructuring 1984 to date 51 1984 to 1989 52 1990s 53 2000s 54 2010 6 See also 7 References 8 External links. Prehistory to 1000 CE 85 Maya, around this time New Zealand splits from the supercontinent Gondwana 5 Maya, New Zealand's climate cools as Australia drifts north animals that have adapted to warm temperate and subtropical conditions become extinct 26,500 BP, the Taupo volcano erupts extremely violently, covering much of the country with ignimbrite or volcanic ash and causing the Waikato River to evulse from the Hauraki Plains to its current path through the Waikato to the Tasman Sea 18,000 BP, New Zealand's North and South Islands are connected by a land bridge during the last ice age. Glaciers spread from the Southern Alps, carving valleys and making fjords in the South Island. The land bridge is submerged around 9700 BCE 181 CE. Lake Taupo erupts violently pre-colonial time 1000 to 1839 1000 to 1600 CE 1280. Earliest archaeological sites provide evidence that initial settlement of New Zealand occurred around 1280 CE to 1300, most likely period of ongoing early settlement of New Zealand by Polynesian people. The archaic Moa hunter culture 1400 to 1500, development of the classic Maori material culture including expansion of Maori settlement from coastal to inland areas, increase in horticulture and development of Pa tilde 1400 to 1450, most likely extinction of the Moa 1576. Speculation exists that around this time Spanish explorer Juan Fernandez visited New Zealand, although this is not generally accepted by most reputable authorities. 1300 to 1600, Rangitoto Island near Auckland is formed by a series of eruptions. 17th century 1601 onwards, expansion and migration of Maori groups and formation of classic IWI, many still existing today. 1642 – 13 December, Dutch explorer Abel Tasman sights the South Island. Initially he called it Staten Land and changed it a year later to New Zealand. 18 December, Abel Tasman's expedition sails around Farewell Spit and into Golden Bay. Dutch sailors sight local Maori. 19 December, four of Tasman's crew are killed at Fariwarangi Murderers Bay by Maori. Tasman's ships are approached by 11 waka as he leaves and his ships fire on them, hitting a Maori standing in one of the Waka. Tasman's ships depart without landing. The Dutch chart the west of the North Island. 18th century 1701 to 1730, Guy Tahu migrate from Wellington to the South Island, as far south as Banks Peninsula. 1769, the 8th of October, English explorer James Cook makes his first visit to New Zealand on board the Endeavour, and sails into Poverty Bay. Cook maps the majority of the New Zealand coastline. French trader Jean de Serville explores parts of the New Zealand coast. The 25th of December, Maori. 1773 April, Cook's second expedition arrives in Queen Charlotte Sound. The 18th of December, a skirmish at Grass Cove in Queen Charlotte Sound results in the deaths of 2 Maori and 9 members of Cook's expedition. 1777 Cook returns to New Zealand aboard the Resolution, accompanied by the Discovery captained by Charles Clerk. 1788 New South Wales founded, which, according to Governor Phillip's commission, includes the islands of New Zealand. 1790 An epidemic of Rewa possibly influenza kills 60% of the Maori population in the southern North Island 1791 the 29th of November, Chatham Island sighted by HMS Chatham commanded by William Broughton 1792 group of sealers from the Britannia landed in Dusky Sound. 1793 Dusky Sound sealers picked up a Spanish expedition led by Italian explorer Alessandro Malaspina charts doubtful sound La Recherche in L'Espérance, captained by Bruni d'Entrecasto and Jean-Michel Huon de Kermadec site New Zealand and the Kermadec Islands early 19th century, 1801-1839-1806 First Pakeha European women arrive in New Zealand 1807 or 1808 Napuhi fight Ngāti Wātua, Te Ario Hau and Te Roroa I WI at the Battle of Moremonui on the west coast of Northland, the first battle in which Maori used muskets 1809 Ngāti Uru attack and burn the ship Boyd, killing all but four of its crew and passengers whalers wrongly blame Te Puna chief Te Pahi and in a revenge attack kill 60 of his followers 1814 the 22nd of December, British missionary Samuel Marsden, of the Anglican Church Missionary Society. Arrives at Rangiora at Oihi Bay in the Bay of Islands to establish the country's first mission station. Sheep, cattle, horses and poultry are introduced Christmas Day. Rev. Samuel Marsden held the first Christian service on land, at Rangiora 1815 February. Thomas Holloway King is the first Pakeha child born in New Zealand, at Rangiora 1819 raids on Taranaki and Te Whanganui Atara regions by Napuhi and Ngāti Toa people led by Chiefs Pachuone, Nene, Motara, Tufari, and Te Rauparaha 17 August, the country's second mission station is established, at Kerikeri, when Rev. Marsden, John Butler, Francis Hall and William Hall mark out the site which was previously visited by Marsden in 1815 the 25th of September, Rev. Marsden plants 100 vines, the first grapes grown in New Zealand the 4th of November, Chiefs Hongi Hika and Rua sell 13,000 acres 5,260 hectares at Kerikeri to the Church Missionary Society for 48 selling axes 1820 the 3rd of May, at Kerikeri, Reverend John Butler uses a plough for the first time in the country. Hongi Hika visits England, meets King George IV and secures supply of muskets 1821 continuation of musket wars by Hongi Hika and Te Moringa on southern Iwi throughout the decade 1822 Ngāti Toa begin migration south to Cook Strait region, led by Te Rauparaha 1823 jurisdiction of New South Wales courts is extended to British citizens in New Zealand First Wesleyan Missionary Society mission established, at Whangaroa First Church of England marriage, between Philip Tapsell and Maria Ringa, conducted by Thomas Kendall in the Bay of Islands 1824 Te Heke Niho Puta migration of Taranaki Iwi to the Kapiti coast 1825 The Battle of Te Ika Oranganui between Napuhi and Hapu against Ngāti Whātua, resident occupiers of the land fought upon 1827. Te Rauparaha's invasion of the South Island from Kapiti begins 1831 whaling stations established at Tory Channel and Preservation Inlet 1832 the 19th of April, stonemason William Parrott begins work on the missionary's stone store at Kerikeri James Busby appointed British resident 1833 May, James Busby arrives at the Bay of Islands 1834 March, United Tribes of New Zealand flag adopted by some 25 northern chiefs at Busby's suggestion 1835 the 22nd of April, Wesleyan missionaries extend south beyond their main base at Hokianga to the Waikato coast, among them James and Mary Wallace October, Declaration of Independence of New Zealand by the Confederation of United Tribes signed by 34 northern chiefs and later by another 18 the 19th of November, a chartered ship carrying 500 Maori from Ngāti Tama and Ngāti Mutunga armed. With guns, clubs and axes, arrives on the Chatham Islands it is followed by another ship with 400 more Maori on 5 December those Moriori that are not killed are enslaved 1837 Captain William Hobson sent by New South Wales Governor to report on New Zealand he suggested a treaty with the Maori and imposition of British law New Zealand Association formed in London, becoming the New Zealand Colonisation Society in 1838 and the New Zealand Company in 1839, under the inspiration of Edward Gibbon Wakefield 1838 Bishop Pompilier founds Roman Catholic mission at Hokianga 1839 William Hobson instructed to establish British rule in New Zealand, as a dependency of New South Wales Colonel William Wakefield of the New Zealand Company arrives on the Tory to purchase land for a settlement colony and self-government 1840-1946 1840 the 22nd of January, New Zealand Company settlers arrive aboard the Aurora at Te Whanganui Atara. which becomes Port Nicholson, site of Wellington 29 January. Hobson arrives in the Bay of Islands and reads out the Proclamation of Sovereignty 6 February. Hone Heke is the first to sign the Treaty of Waitangi at Bay of Islands 21 May. Hobson proclaims British sovereignty over New Zealand, the North Island by treaty and the South Island by discovery May, first capital established at Okeato, which was renamed Russell St. Peter's School, the first Catholic school in New Zealand, opened in Kororika 18 August, French colony established in Akaroa. Hobson becomes first governor and sets up executive and legislative councils. Rawiri Taifanga in Bay of Islands is running the first dairy farm in New Zealand, near Kaikoe. 1841 European settlements established at New Plymouth and Whanganui. February, capital shifted from Russell Okeato to Auckland 3 May, New Zealand proclaimed a colony independent of New South Wales 27 September 1841, foundation of a Catholic school for boys. Boys, Auckland's first school of any sort. 1842 main body of settlers arrive at Nelson 10 September, William Hobson dies. 1843 22 European settlers and 4 Maori killed at the confrontation at Tua Marina, near the Wairau River, in Marlborough. Robert Fitzroy becomes governor. 1844 Hone Heke begins the war in the north. New Zealand Company suspends its colonizing operations due to financial difficulties. 1845 George Grey becomes governor. 1846 war in the north ends with capture of Rua Pekapeka. First Constitution Act passed. Charles Heafy, William Fox, and Thomas Brunner begin exploring the West Coast. First steam vessel, HMS Driver, arrives in New Zealand waters. 1848. Settlement of Dunedin founded by Scottish Otago Association. New Ulster Province and New Munster Province set up under 1846 Act. Coal discovered at Brunner on the West Coast. Earthquake centred in Marlborough damages most Wellington buildings. 1850s 1850 Canterbury Settlement founded. 1852 Second New Zealand Constitution Act passed creating General Assembly and 6 provinces with representative government. 1853 Idea of a Maori King canvassed by Tamihana Te Rauparaha and Henare Mateen Te Fifi. About 100 Maori, mostly chiefs, enrolled to vote in the forthcoming election 4 July to 1 October, New Zealand General Election, 1853-1854. First session of the General Assembly opens in Auckland. 1855. Governor Thomas Gore Brown, appointed in 1854, arrives. A severe magnitude 81 earthquake strikes Wairarapa, noted for having the largest movement of a strike slip earthquake in history, at 17 metres. Adhesive postage stamps on sale 28 October to 28 December. New Zealand General Election, 1855-1856. Henry Sewell forms first ministry under responsible government and becomes first premier. Edward Stafford forms first stable ministry. 1856 Foundation of Auckland's first Catholic boys' secondary school, St. Peter's School. 1858 New Provinces Act passed. Te Werowhero installed as first Maori king, taking name Potatau I. 1859 First session of Hawke's Bay and Marlborough Provincial Councils. Gold discovered in Buller River. New Zealand Insurance Company established. 1860s 1860 Waitara dispute develops into First Taranaki War. 12 December to 28 March, New Zealand General Election, 1860-61-1861. George Grey becomes governor for the second time. May, Gabriel Reid discovers gold in Gabriel's Gully near Lawrence. Central Otago Gold Rush begins. First session of Southland Provincial Council. Bank of New Zealand incorporated at Auckland. 1862 First electric telegraph line opens from Christchurch to Little. First gold shipment from Dunedin to London. 1863 War resumes in Taranaki and begins in Waikato when General Cameron crosses the Maungatawhiri Stream. New Zealand Settlements Act passed to effect land confiscation. First steam railway in New Zealand, the Ferrymead Railway, opened. 7 February, HMS Orpheus sinks in Manukau Harbour, killing 189 people. 23 February, 75 earthquake causes moderate damage across central New Zealand. 1864 War in the Waikato ends with Battle of Orakau. Gold discovered in Marlborough and Westland. Arthur, George, and Edward Dobson are the first Pākehā to cross what becomes known as Arthur's Pass. 1865 Capital and seat of government transferred from Auckland to Wellington. Native Land Court established. Government government launches the first of what would become 3 million acres of land confiscations from Maori in Waikato, Taranaki, Bay of Plenty, and Hawke's Bay. Maori resistance continues. Auckland streets lit by gas for first time. 1866 First unreliable Cook Strait submarine telegraph cable laid. Christchurch to Hokitika Road opens. Cobb & Co. coaches run from Canterbury to the West Coast. The Presbytery of Otago separates into three presbyteries and becomes the Synod of Otago and Southland. January to February, Trevor Shute leads raids against Maro in Taranaki. The 12th of February to the 6th of April, New Zealand general election. 1866-1867 Thames Goldfield opens. Soon the town has more people than Auckland. Four Maori seats established in Parliament. All Maori men over 21 obtained suffrage, allowed to stand for Parliament and vote. Littleton Railway Tunnel completed. Armed Constabulary established. 1868 Maori resistance continues through campaigns of Te Kuti Arikirangi and Taito Kaworu. New Zealand's first sheep breed, the Corriedale, is developed. 1869 Thomas Burns founds New Zealand's first university, the University of Otago, in Dunedin. 1870s-1870. The last imperial forces leave New Zealand. Julius Vogel's public works and immigration policy begins, along with National Railway Construction Program, over 1,000 miles constructed by 1879. University of New Zealand created by the New Zealand University Act, establishing a federal university based on the University of London, which lasts until 1961. First rugby match. Auckland to San Francisco mail service begins. 1871 Deer freed in Otago. The 14th of January to the 23rd of February, New Zealand general election. 1871-1872 Te Kuti retreats to the King Country and Maori armed resistance ceases. Telegraph communication links. Auckland, Wellington and Southern Provinces. 1873 New Zealand Shipping Company established. 1874 First New Zealand steam engine built at Invercargill. 1875 The 20th of December to the 29th of January, New Zealand general election. 1875-76-1876 Abolition of the provinces and establishment of local government by counties and boroughs. New Zealand Australia telegraph cable established. 1877 Education Act passed, establishing national system of primary education, free, secular, and compulsory. 1878 Completion of Main South Line Railway linking Christchurch, Dunedin, and Invercargill. 1879 Triennial Parliaments Act passed. Manhood suffrage is extended to non-Maori when the vote is given to every male aged 21 and over. Kaitangata mine explosion, 34 people die. Annual property tax introduced. Kangaroo lays the first reliable telegraph cable across Cook Strait. The 28th of August to the 15th of September, New Zealand general election. 1879 All men enfranchised. 1880s 1881 Parihaka community forcibly broken up by troops. Te Fiti, Tohu Kakahi and followers arrested and imprisoned. Wreck of SS Tararua, 131 people die. Auckland and Christchurch telephone exchanges open. The Maori King movement under Te Whiao makes peace with the Auckland settler government. The 9th of December, New Zealand general election. 1881-1882 First shipment of frozen meat leaves Port Chalmers for England on the Dunedin. 1883 Te Kuti pardoned. Te Fiti and other prisoners released. Direct steamer link established between New Zealand and Britain. 1884 King Te Whiao visits England with petition to the Queen, appealing to the Treaty of Waitangi, and is refused access. First overseas tour by a New Zealand rugby team, to New South Wales. Construction of King Country section of North Island Main Trunk Railway begins. The 22nd of June, New Zealand general election. 1884-1886 Mount Tarawira erupts and the pink and white terraces are destroyed. 153 people die. Oil is discovered in Taranaki. 1887 New Zealand's first national park, Tongariro National Park, is presented to the nation by Te Heuheu Takino IV. First inland parcel post service. The 26th of September, New Zealand general election. 1887-1888 The 12th of August, Reef becomes first town in the Southern Hemisphere to have a public supply of electricity after the commissioning of the Reefton Power Station. 1889 Abolition of non-residential or property qualification to vote. First New Zealand-built locomotive completed at Addington Workshops. 1890s-1890 A maritime strike in Australia spreads to New Zealand, involving 8,000 unionists. Sweating Commission reports on employment conditions. 5 December, New Zealand general election, 1890, the first election on a one-man one-vote basis. 1891, John Mackenzie introduces the first of a series of measures to promote closer land settlement. John Balance becomes Premier of Liberal Government. 1892, first Kotahitanga Maori Parliament meets. 1893, the 27th of April, John Balance dies. John Balance succeeded as Premier by Richard Seddon. 19 September, all women given the right to vote. New Zealand becomes first country to grant universal suffrage and plural voting. Abolished liquor licensing. Poll introduced. Elizabeth Yates, Onihinga, becomes first woman mayor in British Empire. Banknotes become legal tender. 28 November, New Zealand general election, 1893. 1894, compulsory arbitration of industrial disputes and reform of employment laws. Advances to Settlers Act. Clark, Fife and Graham become the first people to climb Mount Cook. Wreck of SS Wairarapa. 1896, National Council of Women is founded. The Brunner Mine disaster kills 67. Census measures national population as 743,214. 13 October, first public screening of a motion picture in New Zealand. 4 December, New Zealand general election, 1896-1897, first of series of colonial and later imperial conferences held in London. Aparana Nata and others form Te Aute College Students Association. 1898, Old Age Pensions Act, first cars imported to New Zealand. 1899, New Zealand Army contingent is sent to the South African War. First celebration of Labour Day, 6 December, New Zealand general election, 1899-1900s-1900. Maori Councils Act passed. Public Health Act passed, setting up Department of Public Health in 1901. Cook and other Pacific Islands annexed. Penny postage first used. Union of the Synod of Otago and Southland with the Northern Presbyterian Church to form the Presbyterian Church of Aotearoa. New Zealand 1902, Pacific Telegraph Cable begins operating between New Zealand, Australia and Fiji. Wreck of Trans-Tasman steamer SS Alingamite. 25 November, New Zealand general election, 1902-1903. 31 March, Richard Pearce achieves semi-controlled flight near Timaru. 15 August, the New Zealand All Blacks play their first rugby test match against Australia's Wallabies at the Sydney Cricket Ground in Sydney, New South Wales. Australia New Zealand win, 2-2-3-1904-1905. New Zealand rugby team tours England and becomes known as the All Blacks. Old age pension increases to £26 per year, however, eligibility tightened. 6 December, New Zealand general election, 1905-1906. 10 June, Richard Seddon dies and is succeeded by Joseph Ward as Premier. 1907 July, resolution passed to constitute New Zealand as a Dominion. Fire destroys Parliament buildings. Tohunga Suppression Act passed. 26 September, Dominion of New Zealand declared. 1908 Auckland to Wellington Main Trunk Railway Line opens. First New Zealanders compete at the Olympics as part of Australasian team. Harry Kerr is the first New Zealander to win an Olympic medal of bronze in the men's 3,500 m walk. Blackball coal miner strike lasts 11 weeks. Ernest Rutherford is awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. New Zealand's population reaches 1 million. 17 November, 24 November and 1 December, New Zealand general election, 1908-1909. Red Federation of Labour formed. SS Penguin wrecked in Cook Strait, 75 people die. Compulsory military training introduced. Stamp vending machine invented and manufactured in New Zealand. 1910s 1910 Halley's Comet sighted in New Zealand. 1911 the 7th of December, the 14th of December, New Zealand general election, 1911-1912. William Massey wins vote in the House and becomes Prime Minister. Reform government formed. Waihi miners strike. Malcolm Champion becomes first New Zealander to win an Olympic gold medal. 1913 waterfront strikes in Auckland and Wellington. 1914 World War I begins and German Samoa is occupied. New Zealand Expeditionary Force is dispatched to Egypt. Huntly coal mine disaster, 43 people die. 15 August, troops depart for Samoa. 29 August, New Zealand troops land unopposed in Apia. October, 8,427 troops leave New Zealand for Europe. 10 December, New Zealand general election, 1914-1915. New Zealand forces take part in Gallipoli campaign. Reform and Liberal parties form National War Cabinet. Britain announces its intention to purchase all New Zealand meat exports during war. 25 April, first landings at Gaba Tepe and Cape Helles on the Gallipoli Peninsula. The 27th of April, counterattack launched by Turkish forces under the command of Mustafa Kemal Atatürk. The 20th of December, final withdrawal of all troops from Anzac Cove. 1916 New Zealand troops transfer from Western Front. Conscription introduced. Labour Party formed. Lake Coleridge electricity supply scheme opened. The 10th of June, passing of the Military Services Bill introduces. Conscription July, Battle of Romani defaults. Turkish force advancing towards the Suez Canal. 1917 Battle of Paschen. 3,700 New Zealanders killed. 6 o'clock public house closing introduced. Lord Liverpool becomes first Governor-General. 1918 New Zealand division in the Battle of the Somme. End of World War I. Influenza epidemic in which an estimated 8,500 die. Creation of power boards for electricity distribution. Prohibition petition with 242,001 signatures presented to Parliament. 1919 women eligible for election to Parliament. Massey signs Treaty of Versailles. First official airmail flight from Auckland to Dargaville. 17 December, New Zealand general election. 1919-1920s. 1920 Anzac Day established. New Zealand gets League of Nations mandate to govern Western Samoa. First aeroplane flight across Cook Strait. New Zealand sends first team to Olympic Games. Previously they have competed as part of Australasian team. Darcy Hadfield wins first Olympic medal for New Zealand. 1921 New Zealand Division of the Royal Navy established. 1922 New Zealand Meat Producers Board constituted under Act of Parliament and placed in control of meat exports. 7 December, New Zealand General Election, 1922-1923 New Zealand Dairy Board constituted under Act of Parliament and placed in control of dairy exports. Otira Tunnel opens. Ross Dependency proclaimed. 1924 All Black Invincibles Tour of Britain and France. 1925 4 November, General Election won by the Reform Party under Gordon Coates. 1926 National Public Broadcasting begins under auspices of Radio Broadcasting Co. Ltd. 1927-1928 New Zealand Summer Time introduced. Charles Kingsford Smith completes first flight across Tasman. See 14 December, general election won by New United Party. Ted Morgan wins first Olympic gold medal for New Zealand. 1929 Economic depression worsens. Severe earthquake in the Murchison, Karamea district results in 17 deaths. First health stamps issued. 1930s 1930 Unemployment Board set up to provide relief work. 1931 The 3rd of February, a magnitude 78 earthquake in Hawke's Bay kills 256 people. Substantial percentage reductions in public service wages and salaries, to help rebuild Hawke's Bay. Airmail postage stamps introduced. 2 December, general election won by newly formed coalition government under George Forbes. 1932 Compulsory arbitration of industrial disputes abolished. Unemployed riots in Auckland, Dunedin and Christchurch. Reductions in old age and other pensions. Distinctive New Zealand coins first issued. See New Zealand Pound. 1933 The 9th of September, Elizabeth McCombs becomes first woman MP. 1934 Reserve Bank and Mortgage Corporation established. First Trans-Tasman Airmail. 1935 Air services begin across Cook Strait. The 24th of November, New Zealand Post Office jams 1 zettabyte radio broadcast by Colin Scrimgore. Uncle Scrim. The 27th of November, General Election, first Labour government elected under Michael Joseph Savage. 1936 Reserve Bank taken over by state. State housing program launched. Guaranteed prices for dairy products introduced. National Party formed from former coalition MPs. Inter-island trunk air services introduced. Jack Lovelock wins Olympic gold and sets world record for 1,500 metres. Jean Batten's record flight from England. Working week reduced from 44 to 40 hours. 1937 April, Federation of Labour unifies. Trade union movement RNZAF set up as separate branch of armed forces. March, free milk in schools introduced. 1938 Social Security Act establishes revised pension structure and the basis of a national health service. Import and exchange controls are introduced. 15 October, general election, Labour re-elected. 1939 Second New Zealand Expeditionary Force formed. Bulk purchases of farm products by Great Britain. 3 September, war declared on Germany. 12 September, enlistment in the Second New Zealand Expeditionary Force begins. The 4th of October, government announces the formation of a Maori battalion for 2NZEF. The 23rd of November, Bernard Freyberg is appointed commander of 2NZEF. The 13th of December, HMNZS Achilles takes part in the Battle of the River Plate 1940-1946-1940. The 5th of January, first echelon of the 2NZEF leaves New Zealand for the Middle East. The 12th of February, the main body of the first echelon of the 2NZEF arrives at Mahdi Camp in Egypt. The 27th of March, Prime Minister Michael Joseph Savage dies. The 1st of April, Peter Fraser becomes Prime Minister. The 1st of April, formation of No. 75 NZ Squadron of the RAF. The 11th of June, New Zealand declares war on Italy. The 19th of June, RMS Niagara hits a mine off Bream Head, Northland. The 2nd of August, Home Guard established. The 20th of August, German raider Orion sinks the steamer Turakina off Cape Egmont. October, Stanley Graham kills 7 in shooting spree near Hokitika. The 25th of November, steamer Holmwood sunk by German raiders off the Chatham Islands. The 27th of November, Rangitane sunk by German raiders. 480. The 8th of December, New Zealand steamer Komeda sunk by German raiders off Nauru. Sydney Holland becomes leader of opposition. Conscription for military service. German mines laid across Hauraki Gulf. 1941. The 20th of May to the 1st of June, New Zealand forces suffer heavy losses in the Battle of Crete. The 8th of December, New Zealand declares war on Japan following the attack on Pearl Harbor. Maori War Effort Organization set up. Pharmaceutical and general practitioner medical benefits introduced. 1942. Economic stabilization. Fears of a Japanese invasion prompts precautions such as air raid drills. Membership of the Home Guard became compulsory for men aged between 35 and 50. The threat is eased after the Battle of the Coral Sea. New Zealand troops in First and Second Battles of El Alamein. Food rationing introduced. Mobilization of women for essential work. The 12th of June, first 5 ships of American troops from the 37th U.S. Army Division land in Auckland. The 14th of June, first American Marines from the 1st Corps Division land in Wellington. 1943, New Zealand troops take part in invasion of Italy. February, mutiny by Japanese prisoners of war at Featherston Prisoner of War Camp. Camp results in 48 Japanese dead, 61 wounded, plus 1 dead and 11 injured guards. The 3rd of April, Battle of Manners Street between American and New Zealand servicemen. The 20th of June, several Marines drowned during landing exercises at Pai Kakariki. The 28th of August, Eleanor Roosevelt arrives in New Zealand for visit. The 3rd of September, Eleanor Roosevelt flies out from Auckland. The 25th of September, general election, Labour re-elected. 1944, Australia-New Zealand agreement provides for cooperation in the South Pacific. NZ troops suffer heavy losses during the Italian campaign. 1945, New Zealand signs United Nations Charter. Maori Social and Economic Advancement Act passed. National Airways Corporation founded. 1946, family benefit of £1 per week becomes Universal Bank of New Zealand nationalised. The 24th of November, New Zealand general election. 1946, the 20th of August, railway disaster in Manawatu Gorge. Full independence. 1947-1983-1947-1949-1947. Statute of Westminster adopted. With the Statute of Westminster Adoption Act 1947, passed by the New Zealand Parliament. New Zealand Constitution Amendment Request and Consent Act 1947 passed, granting Parliament of New Zealand the ability to amend the New Zealand Constitution Act 1852. First public performance by National Orchestra. Mabel Howard becomes first woman cabinet minister. Fire in Ballantyne's department store, Christchurch, 41 people die. 1948, British Nationality and New Zealand Citizenship Act 1948 passed. Protest campaign against exclusion of Maori players from rugby tour of South Africa. Polio epidemic closes schools. Mount Ruapehu and Mount Nauruho erupt. Meat rationing ends. 1949, the 1st of January, New Zealanders become British subjects and New Zealand citizens. Referendum agrees to compulsory military training. New Zealand gets first 4 Navy frigates. The 30th of November, general election, national government elected. 1950s-1950, naval and ground forces sent to Korean War. New Zealand Legislative Council abolished wool boom. 1951, prolonged waterfront dispute, state of emergency proclaimed. ANZUS treaty signed between United States, Australia and New Zealand. Maori Women's Welfare League established. The 27th of December, New Zealand general election, 1951.